Hi there, welcome to Kid Squid Studios, where it all comes together. I am Kelly, and 2020 is almost over. This is the last episode of the year. But before we jump headlong into 2021, I think it's smart to sit back, kind of reminisce, and reflect on 2020. So, join me, and let's take a look at 2020 from beginning to end. All the good, all the bad, all the ugly, and all the beautiful. Lost Leah. We had to put her to sleep. She'd gotten really old.
We decided to get out of the house. So what had happened was the... Oh shit.
Some whittly doots. This is what it looks like now. And this is what happens when you blow it up.
One, two. One, two.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, ring the bell!
From tunings. And you might ask yourself, why not just take the one guitar and tune the guitar string down? Like, really try. The first real, real try. Holy shit, this allowed me to hone in on my favorite gauges for each tuning. And I've worked that chart out. It's over at kidsquidstudios.com. My grandmother has been diagnosed with stage 3 cancer, and she may be coming to live with us in the next few weeks. Okay, now that you've got strings on the guitar and they're all at a relatively normal tension, now we can tune it. I use a Peterson strobe tuner. Unless I'm out in the field and I'm just messing around at a pawn shop, then I'll have a snark on me. Aaron Cairo, Revive Deck.
Even something small like that goes to charity.
Just chilling out here.
What we do as volunteers is refurbish and rebuild these decks to distribute to kids nationally.
By everything that you guys love to do, how you like to give back to the community.
Paint pen exploded and I got orange paint all over me, but I did decorate the board and tried to turn that explosion into something. Skateboard one down.
Given way to life, or has the sun been swallowed by the night? Did the tree tell the leaves that they must leave, or did the wind convince them to flee?
Every year this happens. Near the end of September, a terrible thing occurs. It's September 23rd today, and it's happened again. My pool's gotten way too cold to swim in.
You maniac! You blew it up!
These guys out. Come back down here.
Guns and
mustard gas, zeppelins.
I said I would bring you home to mama.
We're start. I hope you guys enjoyed that retrospective look at 2020. We will see you next year in 2021 with all new episodes. So, like, subscribe, ring the bell, and we'll see you right back here at Kid Squid Studios where it all comes together. So, stay safe, keep creative.